pure non avere idea. Clean the mud off the tires and then put some more mud on. Lovely. It's all right, chicas. Chicas. You good, chickies? Oh yeah. Both of them are squeaking. I don't know who's done that. Somebody's pulled that. Grips. That needs... stamped back into position and nailed. Don't know who owns that one. It's not the wind. It's not the wind. It will be the wind. Thanks. How many floods do you get in a pound?
Some of the hard stuff now.
Dry as a bone. It's a pleasant surprise.
Downhill at Anderson, I was having to crank up the gears, going downhill.
Going downhill because of the wind?
Yeah.
I was wondering, as I told you, it was going to be a storm the other day.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh well, you get a cup of tea though right away.
Oh, I just noticed something, I didn't connect the back rope.
You're not connected? Oh, for fucking
hell. Well, I repaired the slow puncher.
Oh, you repaired that, that's right. Yeah. Well, you better connect it, man, fuck that.
Yeah.
Breaking against the
I
wind.
Still hear a feel a slight thud thud thud.
Do you?
But it's nowhere near as bad.
Couldn't it be the tyre?
So well, look at the tyre and the
you'll need to redo that. Look how squint that
it's
is.
It's that then, yeah? Maybe something on next
right,
to
here's
that.
It.
Yeah.
You, look, your right. Valves needn't take let the hell thing doing. Put bits of talca powder or something in there.
To make it slip
pull
around.
It out.
Yeah, right.
No. Just pull it out. That'll cause a puncture.
Yeah.
You'll need to redo that, man.
Okay.
You just know.
Okay. Yeah.
You just know if you want.
Alright.
Get it. What the thingy? You want the back wheel? The uncoolest instrument in town. Yeah.
And that's just the sound.
Trouble is, Terry, I shouldn't be playing anything.